One thing that I'm really grateful for this season is my family and everything that they do for me. I don't know what I would do without them.
I'm grateful for my family and for my friends, and I'm more grateful that I know God in my life, because I'm not going to be here right now if it not because of Him.
I'm grateful for my family, my house, and the food on the table.
I'm thankful for my family and friends, and I'm thankful for my mom for sacrificing for me to go to America, and I'm thankful for my friends for bonding with me and also for taking care of each other.
I'm thankful for my family, I'm thankful for my friends, I'm thankful for what God has provided in my life, and a roof over my head, and a school that teaches you about God, and for teachers that love you and can take care of you.
Okay. What I'm grateful for, first I'm going to list off is God and His love. He does so much for us, and I can't really express through my words or through my feelings how much I really am grateful for Him and everything that He does for us. Secondly, I'm going to list off my parents and the teachers that are here at HCA. They do so much for us and they help us with all of our work, and there's a lot more that I could name, but I only have a short time to say this stuff, so I'm going to shorten it. And then third, I'm going to say I'm grateful for all of my friends and for God's provision. I love my friends and the things that I do with them, and I really care for them a lot. They do so much for me, and I do a lot for them as well. And I'm really grateful for a lot of stuff that I can't even name all of them all at once. There's a lot more stuff that I'm grateful for, but those are the main things that I'm really grateful for, that I'm going to say.
I'm grateful that God gave me a family, friends, and church family like our pastors.
I'm grateful for my family, I'm grateful for my friends, and I'm grateful for this life that my Lord has given me.
I'm thankful that God gave me friends, family, water, and food.
I'm thankful for my family, and I'm thankful for God.
I'm grateful for my friends, I'm grateful for my family, I'm grateful for God.
I'm thankful for my family, I'm thankful for my friends, I'm thankful for God.
I'm thankful for my friends and my family and God and Jesus.
I'm thankful for my grandma, I'm thankful for my mommy, I'm thankful for my mom, I'm thankful for everything, even my house.
I'm thankful for my parents and my family and everyone. And thank you for my papu and my mamu and my mom. And so thank you for everyone, every single one. And even I'm thankful for my sisters and my Bella. And I'm thank you for my mamus and papus and sisters. And that's it.
To think about the goodness of the Lord. He gives me everything I need and so much more. So I just want to lift my hands and say that I love Him. I just want to lift my heart in praise. And I want to be faithful. I want to be faithful. I want to remember everything that the Lord has done. I want to be thankful. I want to be grateful. I want to be. I like to think about the goodness of the Lord. He gives gives me everything I need and so much more. So I just wanna lift my head.